Nope. It's tougher to get energy as Daisy, at least if you don't know what you're doing. There we go. Slip one by. Zhenxi, I think. I can't even move this fast. I can't even comprehend how fast Daisy moves. Once we really get going, and we sort of get our daisy legs, yeah, that's funny. We get our daisy legs underneath us, we may start doing some of the predictions where you can wager chomp change on the match. Maybe in the next hour or so we'll start that up. I don't follow your train of thought, dude. Cyan Yoshi beat Yoshi. Don't at you. I don't know what that means. Oh, Cyan Yoshi best Yoshi. No, I agree with that. I like the Cyan Yoshi a lot. It's one of my favorite colors, so. It's one of them. Lime blue Yoshi sus, got it. Another one. Zhenxi is not bad. At least against our Daisy, he's not bad. Not a bad idea, dude. I actually like that. Nintendo would probably go a little crazy about it if you did it, but it would be a pretty cool idea. Or a Shy Guy version or a Luma version. Honestly, if Among Us people were smart, they would sell the licensing to that game and then they would make a good deal of money on the concept. By branding on the characters alone. But what do I know? That's, we took another game. That's good.